There's a moment in your life when you know you're destined for something greater. There's a force pulling you to create, explore, build, and lead. There's no map to guide you, no blueprint to help you navigate, just a tiny voice inside of you, telling you to dream big.
I've never been the girl who let things go. When I want something, I'm going to get it.
What I've learned about myself, no textbook or class or person could have shown me that. That came from here.
You have unique strengths that you're meant to give to this world. You have it in your heart that you want to build your own company. Don't let anyone or anything stop you.
Normally in the mornings, I drop the kids off every morning. I try to do that myself. And if I can, pick them up as well.
Mama is a bad girl. Mama is a fiend. Bone crushing, I got this game machine. She gets the devil in her when she's lacing up his gates. On the chapelle with a smile on her face. Oh yeah.
On Prozac? I hadn't heard them perform till tonight and it was so much fun.
You missed the best part. The whole bathroom sink just exploded. I'm soaking wet.
I was thinking about like the mom thing. And how you're shoved into this box and you're marginalized and silenced and alienated and exhausted and you have all of your resources stripped from you. And I was like, damn, that's like being a punk rocker.
It's all about sound effects. Singing crazy ideas.
Yeah, yeah, put it in, yeah, yeah. Rock your world, rock.
Everybody where I was in the burbs was really pretty heavy into Prozac. I was on prednisone. Prozac was a much sexier kind of ring than prednisone. And kind of a good metaphor for the fact that we all want to be happy. Housewives on Prozac.
I've lived in 9 different cities around the world, studied 3 foreign languages, and I work as a filmmaker and travel TV host. And I found that the best way to be hooked up in a city and guarantee that you're more than a tourist is by taking time to understand the people.
The laugh is good. Don't make me cry.
I'm crying because I'm happy. It's a beautiful story.
Yeah. It's happened to me.
Yeah, it happened to me.
Once you do something brave, once you do something that scares you, mm-hmm. and you're successful, then everything opens up for you because you know that you can do it.
And it's impossible to be complacent from that point on, isn't it?
Exactly.
You feel like every year of your life is a gift, and what are you going to do with it?
Yeah.
Where are you going to go? Who are you going to meet?
I loved you. I love her in how many? 10 minutes. It takes us 10 minutes to love each other.
This is just me, filming everything on my own, giving you intimate access to people and places all over the world.
Thank you. long time, Amber.
How's your mom?
She's good.
She's good. What about you?
I'm fine. Help me.
She's asking for help.
No, really, she'll do that for hours on end. She's okay, you'll get used to it.
But you haven't even been to see him yet, have you?
No. No, I haven't.
The truth is, when change comes, some people won't come with you.
This? I had a brother? Will you please just tell me the truth?
The past is dead and buried. There's no need to dig it up again.
Can you even tell the truth? Or have you been lying for so long you don't even know what the truth is?
Don't you say that!
No!
Don't you say that! You are a liar!
You tell me that you're the only family I've got. And I got news for you, Missy. I'm the only family you've got.